we are seeing the video over here. We made sure that every family member got his own share of the cake. Once again, we thank all the sponsors for this, for the provision of these food items to these people, the community of Adiemra. We are grateful to everybody, the Betulabola Foundation. Once again, we are grateful to you for all the wonderful things that we've been doing for our people in Ghana over here, the people of Adiemra. Also grateful. Now, let's hear what the Imam has for us.
Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. All thanks to be Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, and blessings and mercy to his prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. As Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala say in the Holy Quran, وَيُطْعِمُونَ الطَّعَامَ عَلَىٰ خُبِّهِ مِسْكِينًا وَيَتِيمًا وَأَسِيرًا. Allah says, those are spending their money to give food, other things to needy people, Allah will reward them and increase their well or their money. Upon that, we are asking Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to bless the entire donators and the Bayt al-Abla Foundation, especially our mother, our sister Fatima. May Allah bless her and bless our beloved country, Turkey, entire as the whole. اللهم ربنا آتنا في الدنيا حسنة وفي الآخرة حسنة وقنا عذاب النار. اللهم بارك في أموالهم وأهليهم. اللهم عوضهم خيرا مما أنفقوا. اللهم احفظهم من شر الكائدين من مكر الماكرين. برحمتك يا أرحم الراحمين. برحمتك يا أرحم الراحمين. اللهم بارك في دولتنا تركيا. اللهم بارك في دولة تركيا. اللهم احفظها من كل سوء. اللهم احفظها من كل سوء. اللهم وحد صفوف الإسلام والمسلمين. اللهم وحد صفوف الإسلام والمسلمين. برحمتك يا أرحم الراحمين. سبحان ربك رب العزة عما يصفون وسلام على المرسلين والحمد لله رب العالمين. All thanks to be Allah. We have distributed these food items upon almost about 50 family, and the entire number of this family almost about 150. May Allah bless you and reward you and save you. Thank you very much. We hope to see you very soon. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.